Well, there was an extra special Mother's Day celebration in Culver City. These moms are foster moms, and over 2,500 were honored and pampered by Foster Care Counts, which considers all foster parents as the community's unsung heroes. It was an afternoon of hairstyles, makeup, carnival games, portraits, lunch catered by Wolfgang Puck, and most importantly, time to spend with the family.